tell you more about MMA in this video. Stay tuned, watch. Now, what's MMA? MMA is a bunch of people who provide help to fund with funds to members of the community and get help in return when they need it. It's a community of mutual aid. It's a voluntary informal association of millions and millions of people throughout the earth. They barely deal with financial slavery going on in the bank and everywhere, and they choose to declare war against the bank. Away from the bank, these people help each other. Today, you help someone, and tomorrow, you get help from someone back in return to your aid that you give to others. That is the main principle of MMA. That is the advantage of MMA. Now, banks cannot buy houses using big buses just through the money of our money. How does MMA work? All financial companies in the world use a payless ring. Banks, insurance, pension, all of them use what we call a pyramid scheme, where they benefit and others are left out. Those who pay the money are not gaining at all. But MMA is not to our aid. MMA is just people who agree with each other without any guarantee, but they promise each other to always help each other, just like that. When you want to provide help, you provide help to others, and when you need your money, get the money back. With Mavros, Mavro is the currency of MMA, which grows each month 30% per month. Now, it's just like this. If you provide help of 10,000 Naira, as we provide help of 10,000 Naira, at the end of the month, you get 15,000 Naira back into your account. Simple as that. That is the 30%. The only question you can ask is, what if I provide help and I'm the last person to provide help, and no one will assist people? Is that possible? Now, how do we answer that? If you provide help to someone and the person is seeking help, you tell his friends, his neighbors, this is how I pay my bills, this is how I pay my debts. Do you think others to be here that will not come and join? They will come and join. And your friend who have just helped will also come back and get more help. That is how it continue in a cycle until another question we can ask is, what are the rules of MMA? Yes, MMA has rules to make it continue. One of the rules is that you must not have double accounts. What is double account? Some greedy people may want to open 2, 3, 4 accounts so that they can have more money, so that they can register themselves. It is not allowed in MMA. If you are caught, it will not be the end of your account. Another rule is, you must not register your family member when you get the same name. If you must, then the family member, he or she must not provide help more than you do. And any time you have a problem with your personal office, your PO, you report to either your guardian, the manager above you, or you report to the CIO, the Inland Police, who are to help you out with. Yeah, and one of the rules that is important that make MMA going is that you provide help within 48 hours after you have been assigned to. So anytime you are providing help, provide a loop of 8 hours. And after that, if you are receiving the help at your own end, then you have to confirm to loop of 8 hours. So that the computer or the system will not do it for you, and then you will have to block your account. And also, lastly, you need to provide help with us paid money only. You don't have to be greedy. So if you have just transparent paid money, the only time you are assigned to pay is the second day after you have indicated they want to provide it. You use all this. To use that very day, please go and pay it anyway, so that others will not be stranded when they really need help. Now, what are the benefits of MMA? Now, the benefit is that when you register and you pay aged, you receive 80% Mavro. Mavro is the MMA currency in a month. Another is that if you assist somebody into the voluntary organization, then that person will also give you another 30. Any benefit in MMA? One of the benefits is that any money you put to the system to provide help to somebody, you receive 30% Mavro. I repeat again, Mavro is the MMA currency which is given. You receive 30% of that in a month on that amount. If you give out 100,000 Naira, that means at the end of the month you have 150,000 Naira in your bank account. Another benefit is that when you refer somebody into the system to come and help others, and that you are helping them too, you will see 10% of every help provided by the person. 10% of it. And there are other many entrepreneurs. finances back. So, MM is good, MM is well, MM is the best. I advise you to also join. Add me on Facebook, add me on Twitter, add me on WhatsApp, and I'll give you more details on MM. Monday, my body, Monday, Nigeria. Thank you.